Good night, son.
I ain't just a nigga.
Anytime.
That's it. That's what you are. You's a wannabe gangster. A fucking wannabe. You had all the potential, Dre, but at the end of the day, you ain't got the shit to make it work.
Man, fuck you!
Yeah, fuck me. But you need me, Dre. Like you always do. So I'ma save you. Like the helpless little bitch you are.
We have us a meeting. I sit across the table, I look all those motherfuckers in the eye, and I find out who's hitting me, once and for all. Until then, no one gets product. Spread the fucking word.
Kanto's here. It's the exact opposite of everything I want this place to be. From now on, this lying, bullshitting, backstabbing piece of shit isn't welcome on these premises.
If you see him here after today, in fact, call security. Matter of fact, I think they're ready for him now.
James, you need me. You can't run this place without me.
I can and I will. Get him the fuck out of my sight.
And up now, you expect that Teresi's supposed to sweep into your life and fucking fix shit? Come on, man, it's too late for daddy shit.
What the fuck, man?
Come on. You wanna go?
Let's go!
You fucking happy now? Huh? Last time you fucking stole me, I was 14 years old. It's a fucking scar right here.
I know it.
It's good to see you're still 14, Tommy.
Let's go write that check.
Fuck you.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, James.
No, wait, you killed me.
That's a bad idea for a lot of reasons. You don't want to commit murder in your office with a monogram, James St. Patrick.
I don't care about that right now, Joe.
Boy, you out of your damn mind?
No.
All this kid does is fucking lie. How are you and I supposed to trust him?
I'm gonna sign the inside of your fucking skull with this pen. You hear me?
I don't want none of this shit.
Wipe me!
Nigga, what?
Just think of it as a short-term loan, okay? A 24-hour loan. I'll have the money right back to you. No one will ever know it was gone.
Did you fucking tell her? Did you fucking tell her?
What?
That fucking took Angela.
No, Uncle G.
I wouldn't do that.
Fuck! Fuck!
I'll fucking kill you! What kind of man would murder over a business dispute?
You ain't got no idea who the fuck I am.
What the fuck is wrong with you, huh?
Defense, James. They're all over my ass, okay? They want me to hand you in, but I'm not.
And this is your fucking solution?
No!
Proctor.
I would not do that. That's not what it looks like.
Throw you over this motherfucker, Joe.
You think I would tell you I was hot if I wanted to give you a...
If something tells me you're not done putting him through more shit.
The fuck did you just say to me?
You know this fucking guy killed Angela, right? The woman you loved?
Ah, fuck!
Don't you want him to fucking pay for what he did? You saw him kill her, man.
I didn't see shit.
Losing is a skill. I'm glad you become an expert at it, Rashad.